itself out now. But my internet just took a massive dump all of a sudden. It just went from doing like 30 odd megabytes down to 2. Not sure why it did that. They did one speed test and it was like, oh, here's your download speed at 2.37 megabytes and upload at 4.35. Which is like, well, okay. What the hell's happening? Give it a couple of seconds, do another one, and then it's back up to 35 megabytes and 9 megabytes download. So I have no idea what just happened then. That's like, okay. I wasn't sure if my brother was doing anything downstairs. Like, it almost seemed as if, at first I thought, oh, don't tell me he's gonna reset the router. Because my brother has the random moments where he will do it without checking whether anyone else is using it, he will go ahead and do it. Even if there's a good chance I will be using the internet. It can become very tedious. I don't know what the hell was going on there, but I think it sorted itself out. Bloody thing. Oh, as I start getting these spikes again in it now, I'm probably just going to have to change the Wi-Fi channel that's on. Because I had this before, and that was apparently the way to fix it. I can't remember the process of doing it, but simple enough doing it again, though. I can look it up. Get out the way! I want to get through a door! Oh my god. Bloody things always getting in my way. So come on, I'm exploring here. Now I'll shoot you. Okay. I'm not sure if someone's gonna stop getting a little bit profanity chat going on because someone just said something that was a bit kind of, yeah, you probably shouldn't be saying that. Oh, for God's sake, open the bloody door. Yep, I'll break it down. Trust me, I will break it down. I honestly don't know what happened there. It was really, really dodgy. It could have been my computer. Who knows? But my computer could have been my internet. So if it keeps happening, then obviously I won't be doing any more streams today because I can't bother to deal with my internet crapping out. Just trying to stream because it gets annoying trying to do that. Oh, look at that! Nice ship upgrade part. Ooh, cool, cool. Look, there's another sleeping. Get some sleep. Sleeping in a sleeping bag on the floor, out in the wilderness. A care in the world. With Fez instead. I don't think I'll work with this bit character, but. I got from this planet isn't gonna have quite one on it, so quite a small one as well, I think. I was in the bloody lab again. Seriously? Well, I guess there's like a good amount of planets from this area that have like, stuff to get out. I'm really hoping that my internet doesn't decide to suddenly start crapping again, because that was really annoying when it did that, because that was like 4 hours in and then oof. I don't want to stop at 4 hours, I want to keep going. Although I don't want to get too far ahead, because I mean, Osh still got a load of stuff to do, but then obviously if I get too far ahead of him, I can always just create another character. Like one of each. Okay, he was easy to kill. That's good. What's going on? They're lagging me now. Oh, but yeah, it's them. So at least I know, like, labs are generally found on these planets, so... Let me do anything, okay. Thank you. Come on, shoot! Damn it. Bloody guns, I'm getting useless. Oh my god, it's a platypus. A very angry looking platypus. Oh, god. Oh, this is annoying though. I can't believe I had to like just split this in two. It's really annoying. Probably ABS. Probably ABS or something, I don't know. I got scientist goggles. That's cool. Oh, that was lucky. There's a book in here, okay. Good. Be good, good read. Oh shit, I didn't look at my health, did I? What the, how far was that? I don't remember how far that was, but I think I went right on, so I'll go left. I should hopefully get around to the lab again. I'm pretty sure I went right. The what do you call it, our torches. I was hoping maybe that would give me the ability to make rainbow fabric so I could actually make the cape myself. Probably can make it so. Could have missed that jump, but I didn't. That's good. Wasted with Papas. Holding up. Frames are doing alright, I saw it. Take it there in a village, and one of them's got a weapon out inside a village. That sounds like. Lovely. Gun's not too great, but hey. Good. Yeah, I don't think there's any glitch villages on here. I'm pretty sure the ones I found earlier on my avian, I think I found them on this server, so going to that location probably won't work. Oh, fucking kidding me. Someone's drilling. The only problem with having like neighbors that are literally, their houses are literally connected to yours is whenever they decide to work on their house, all you can hear is what they're doing. A little tedious. This lab, because the planet shouldn't be that big. I guess I don't think it was that big when I bought it. Oh! Here we go, here's the lab. I found it. Dude. There should only be a couple of guards left, I think. And I should be fine now that I've got my health up to full. It was just I wasn't paying attention to my health when they were killing me earlier. Yeah, there's two of them, there you go. I technically could just break through the floor now because I've broken the defenses down, but come on. That's, I think that's all of them dead now, so I don't really need anything from the lab. I don't mind collecting the books, they're not too bad. These are quite good, because then they give you like different parts of like information about races and all that stuff, so it's really good. Probably not the best description, but it can go in like this library that you have. I mean, that might be some Apex notes, because I found one earlier that was like a notebook or something, or someone's notes. So I'm gonna hear every now and then, I think it's the random drilling in the wall. I'm so glad it's not being picked up by the microphone at the moment, so as long as I don't talk, you guys shouldn't hear it. I hope. At least it's not the hammering, it's just the like silent drilling that happens now and then. That sounds like a bloody dentist drill. That's awful. I don't like the sound of it. Lab assistant 9, so they just number their assistants. Wow, they don't even have names. How does that? That it? Okay. So block of lab assistant 1. Okay, so that's that one. For this one, it might have a glitch village. We'll see. The village from forest, desert, arid, and snow. Moderate, mostly harmless. Where are my cold implants? They should be alright on this planet. So let's go this way. Easier to get up here by the looks of it. See, the snow when it's falling isn't too bad. That's fine. It's just the rain that seems to do it. That's all that really seems to give me the lag is the rain. It's the sword and the stone. Stone sword. Wow. That. The falling snow is quite pretty actually. A little shark. It's a shark on land. That's feet. Unless this person might have got a little bit barricaded in by the snow here. percentages then, man, if I do. That would survive that. This gun's a bit too powerful for them. What is that? Where's his head? Oh, it's... but where's its face? I always see like a red spike on its back. Oh, there's a little robin. Well, okay, that's its mouth there then. There's an ice chest down there, okay. I'm getting that. Not so much getting the ice chest, it's more of like, seeing what's inside the ice chest. Haha. They could look like that. That is quite nice actually, with a little scarf on it. I like that. So glad I have these weapons for you. Looks like that should be dead. That shouldn't have survived all that attack, so... Whoops. Oh, pretty weird. And snowballs. Lots of snowballs. Is that also automated? Okay. There's a Florin village, so I might be able to get carving from this. Yes, bone carvings! That's one good thing. Open the door, please. Hello? Open the... Oh, I want to get in, and he's like, no. I just want your bone carvings, you know? I need them. Have a quick sleep. Energy back up. Lay out above a floor and we'll eat you. I'd like to see you try. Really would, Florence. If there's any more. Oh, for God's sake, will you stop closing the doors on me? Florence. Actually, no, never mind the Florence, just bloody NPCs. They always do that whenever you get no door and you're like, oh, we need to go in here. And I'm like, nope. You open it again and they just instantly close it again. We want the throwing box. Might just be one, but what's he says? Some books. Good. Books are good. Books are always good. That's pretty good. Like that. I like finding chests like that. That's really awesome. I think if I made a Florin, I'd have to be a blue Florin because it'd be after the plant person from Farscape. That's what I'd have to do if I make a Florin. Have to look like her. Keep forgetting those are actually cooking tables. Maybe, I don't know. That's also very, very, very nice to find in a chest. Are you going to be one of these lovely planets that just gives me everything? Oh, books. Books and more books. Let me read these books. That's only 2 pages, okay. Seabird. Roger Seabird, that's his name. Okay, that's pretty funny. He's an avian. Wow, okay. Something about a jumbled up explanation of how the forums work. Began his speech. What was the speech? Cares about their livings, okay. Bloody cooking tables everywhere. I think it's not surprising because, you know, they do hunt a lot apparently and eat what they hunt and stuff, so... Don't really need the teleporting part, I mean... Those are only really useful if you want to put a teleport down on a planet to make a bookmark like I have at the outpost, but I'm not going to do it on here because you never know. I have a feeling if I do it, I'm going to lose that bookmark or someone else will start using it, kind of thing, so that's going to be cooking table, isn't it? Yep, I need cooking tables. Admit that their homes are quite nice because they're like living in trees. They're a bit like wood elves, I guess. But then it makes sense because they are plants after all. Oh, and a book. Not sure if I've already read that one. I might have done. And a component part. Nice. So I got one bone carving, that was it from here, so there wasn't any more bone carvings, which I was hoping there would be. Yeah, okay, I know this codex, so I can keep that and give it to someone else later on. So at least I got the bone carving quest done, which was this one, so I've done that one. I was hoping there'd be more than one, because on a planet I did find like two. Well. At least I found one. At least I can get that quest done now. Just need to find a glitch castle so I can get the codex from there, the book codex. There's also, I believe, a globe that you can get from a glitch castle, glitch village, which is also part of a quest. I don't think I've done yet. I keep thinking I have, but that's because I've been doing a lot on my avian. Because that's already end game anyway. So I was just redoing all the quests that I'd already done. That's why I keep thinking I've already done this. I guess you had money under your sink, okay. Ooh, lovely. What's this? It's kind of weird. In a good way, I guess. There's no back door. To climb over your house, okay. Guessing there's something down here because usually there is. It's just that. I was hoping for another chest with like nice little goodies in it, but well. Good facility. Okay. Guessing that's the same thing again, isn't it? Yeah, I can't bother to go and dig for one of those because that's just diamond. I can mine diamond anytime. Bungie didn't make Halo. Bungie just took over for Halo. Or was it? That was Bungie, wasn't it? Yeah, sorry. I'm getting confused. It's the studio, whatever it's called. Blah, 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 blah. So Bungie did make Halo, but then they gave up on it. What the hell are those? Are they like little white faces squishing off the floor? Okay. Sorry, white thing, I didn't mean to kill you, but you were kind of in the way. Rack one sec. Run back. Should hopefully be coming to the middle of the planet again soon. Hopefully. We'll see. Everywhere, she's... another floor in... I think this is another floor in prison, which I don't particularly really need. I don't know if I can bother to go and try and see if there's anything in her. I think it's a foreign prison, isn't it? Don't shoot, you stupid thing. No. I hate it when this gun doesn't actually fire when it's supposed to. Actually, there might be some bone carvings here, actually, because this is a bigger prison and it looks slightly different. There's two bone carvings there with arrows on them, so maybe there might be some bone carvings. This might actually not be a prison as I thought it was. It might be like a Floran temple. So it's been a while since I've been to one of these, so I don't know exactly the big gist of how... Come on. I'm gonna do my safe route thing again, which is where I just put blocks everywhere. Again, even though I've got like really good gear, you never know. There could be like a lot of them, and I don't want to face a lot of them and get ganked. Okay, so I don't really need my flashlight really anymore because I'm not really using it. Bandages. Right, not what I was hoping for though. I was hoping for something really, really nice. I think. Oh, it's two bone carbons here, so that's nice. Really great actually, because that means I have some backup spares just in case. There on the floor. Okay, what's Oh, lovely. Okay, set. Let it. Keep an eye on it. Thank you. That's what's done here. So that, pineapples. Okay, so I don't really use shields on anything, so. Oof. The bottom bit now, I think, in the center. Really quite tempted to go and get myself takeaway again tonight. Very, very tempted. They're already almost dead anyway. Okay, so are you down here? Was there? Just the one. Okay, so there isn't anywhere else to go. It's just that. Did I go? I went that way, didn't I? Yeah, I've been that way. Okay, so there was two carvings in this bit. So I can't remember. This is the same. Yeah, so I found a forum village and a temple on this map, on this particular planet. So that's like three bone carvings. Which is great, because it's always good to kind of, even if you only need one for the quest, you never know when an update's going to happen, and you never know when it's going to suddenly say, hey, you need to redo all these quests again, because we've done an update, and reset your quest logs. That's the person, the reincarnation of Ozos. They actually got stuck yesterday. Turned out they put loads of mods on their game and their mods broke. You can get the player file back, so they made a new character. Yeah, they finally got themselves back on. It probably was a simple fix though. I mean, it probably was a case of, you know, doing what the other people said, add some other mods into the mold and just go from there, really. But it depends, I guess, on how tech savvy someone can actually be when it comes down to modifying games or fixing their player files. So you never know. Oh wow, okay. I love the fact that I don't even actually have to use a mining tool for that, I just simply, you know, use my sword, it's fine. There's supposed to be an upgrade, I think, for the lantern with a stick to make it brighter with one of the ship upgrade thingies. Not too sure how it's done. I don't think I've actually got the upgrade myself yet. There's a well. That mean there's a glitch place nearby, or is it just the well? I think it's just the well. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get background to where I started soon. Can't imagine this planet being too overly populated with stuff. Oh, what was that? Some crazy damn thing. It just died by standing a minute ago. Makes perfect sense. Oh my god, there's an alpaca! Now, is he friendly or is he gonna... Because I've heard about these races in it. Someone was writing stuff on the forums about it. It didn't mean anything. Okay. Okay. The weird alpaca thingy. Uptime at the moment. I've probably changed my uptime because it decided that I wasn't streaming earlier. Yeah, so that technically would actually be like 5-6 hours now. Oh, do that. Because my internet decided to have a bit of a crash there, that wasn't too good. Awkward. They talk really weird. Ye olden times. I forgot this gun also uses energy, so... There we go, full circle. Well, at least I got the bones, so they're done. I still need the codex book. Or the glitch village, but... No. I gotta find which planet it's on. It could be on any planet, really. Hi! Got a quest to hand in. Come back. You? Now, did I have some leather somewhere? I don't know if I did. Able to make two of those now, and then all I'll need then is like one more, and I can get another upgrade. Oh, so close! So close. One more I need. Flashlight. I can read this book, I think. Okay, I already know the codex, so let's put that here. This one that has the lantern, let's take it with me. There was something that said about you have one of these other things and it makes an upgrade for the lantern on the stick. I don't know what it is though. Ah, we go. Right, I'm probably gonna need one of these, but okay, you know. I'll probably pick another one up on the planet somewhere. I've been picking up loads already as it is, so. What was it? Collagen. I wonder what was it? What was here? Yes, still streaming. Halogen, that's what I can find. I should have a much brighter light on me when I get down the planet. Yeah, I'm also on there as well, yeah. Video show you could easily check. Go to a different planet. Ay, ay, ay. I will find that glitch castle somewhere. I could try a forest planet. Haven't tried one of those yet. I keep trying the red and well, mostly the red ones actually, and the riskies. I haven't been trying the ones. I'm just messing with Yoshi. I think you're drunk, Yoshi. What the hell are you talking about? Get home, you're drunk. Bloody rain.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, I lost my. Every time I reinstall TeamSpeak, I lose my.
Is your
I lose my.
your
My groups.
Oh, yes, because you it picks up as a different ID logging in, I think, each time.
Yeah.
So it acts as if it's
Time
another
to
computer.
reinstall it, you change your ID.
Yeah. But that's what you get for using Windows 10. I'm kidding.
Was saying that we was not mad but angry. I was enter and I was like, being Riva angry, sob sob.
Ah, okay. I was wondering because Riva is mad, that sob. And I was like, what? I said you're drunk.
But I'm home, so don't care. What are you doing today?
It's been waiting. I decided to have a hiccup earlier, so.
A hiccup?
Yeah, like I was in 4 hours into my stream, and then it was like, nope, internet's deciding to drop down to like 4 megabytes.
Ah, that hiccup. I was like,
yeah,
Riva
no,
had
not me, not me hiccuping.
it.
No. My internet had a hiccup, not me.
Did ask for an upgrade.
Huh?
Ask for an upgrade.
On what?
What?
Can't get an upgrade. Well, I've got the upgrade.
Ah, you have the fastest
Yeah,
internet.
I've got fiber optic.
You're
So I can't get any faster
calling
than
that
this.
fiber optic? Ooh, sorry.
My internet's just fine, I have, you know. It's the phone lines around here are dodgy.
I find it strange that they call it fiber optic. So
This is
that's.
like probably the fast the one that does the more speed is Virgin Media, but I can't get that because it's not in my area. So I'm only limited between
Yeah, but
Sky,
the.
TalkTalk, and
Yeah,
BT, and there's
the
no way in hell I'm going with
strange thing
TalkTalk.
is that at the just regular phone line here in Belgium, you get that speed you are having, except the upload.
Yeah, I know the upload's better, but The reason my upload's not so great, I mean, remember when I said to you on my bill it was saying that it's 40-40?
Yeah.
I'm not near the exchange, that's the problem. The exchange is on the north side of town. I'm quite away from it, so that's why my upload's not too great.
Do you have a basement?
No.
Oh, that's a shame.
Basements don't really exist in the UK. Unless you have a pub, then you have a basement. But your general houses, they don't have basements. At least not in this area, they don't.
I would say just phone Sky and say, I have a place for your
exchange. Well, it's like a box, so they could build one over here, they just haven't bothered to. But it wouldn't be Sky that does it, it would be BT. BT's the one that owns all the phone lines and stuff around here. Yeah, this is like Terraria. It's similar, but in space. Oh, it's a bloody avian temple. I don't want the temple. I want a glitch place. This is all well and good, you know, I found another temple again, but I don't want this bloody temple. All I want is the glitch stuff. And it's not even the right type of temple, it's one of those little tiny temples, the domes.
Get there.
I'm never gonna find that glitch castle. Cause I found a glitch one earlier and I have a character and I shouldn't have took anything from it. I should have left it. Like, oh, I can do it. It's fine.
You died probably.
No, I didn't die. I took the stuff from it on the server and I should have left it alone. Where'd they go? They dead? Oh no, they're dead. Now he's dead. Okay. Oh shit. Hoping there'd be a golden ducky in here, because I think I have to pick one of those up as well. Yeah, golden ducky. This isn't. I actually do need a temple, but this isn't the right one. Fortunately, one. There's still more map this way, so it's all good. What's down here? Nothing again. What the hell is that? A dancing rabbit in a tutu or something.
Tibbers!
Yeah! Tibbers on a tutu, yep. So Greg. I'm all Greg! Kept that wedding dress just for Tibbers.
Yeah, someone was calling me and I had still one ear plug in. I heard something Oshu and wedding dress. I was like, what? Huh? Who?
It's like one person. I think they're talking on Planet Chat. Well, their friends talking on Planet Chat and they're talking in oh, these are healing wars. Oh, I should take some of these. Good healing water's great. Just plunk that down somewhere and just like bathe in healing water. Oh yeah, they're constantly talking, but it looks like they're talking to themselves, and I think it's because whoever they're talking to is actually in Planet Chat. It just looks funny. They're like, oh my god, stop it! Oh my god! Oh my god! Stop it. This no run down building. Oh, I'm never gonna find this glitch place, so brilliant.
You don't know which solar system it was.
No, the only way to find it in the same solar system would be to go single player, but I don't really want to do single player stuff.
Huh?
I got flower pants, so you got a pot with like green bits on the legs. Wow.
Ah, okay, now I see it. There's a bit of a delay.
There will be. Twitch for you. Always a delay when it comes on a Twitch. I haven't got a delay on OBS, so it's not OBS doing it. It is just really Twitch. I think I should order myself something to eat soon. I'm gonna order in tonight. I've got money. I'll do this. Not much money, but you know, I'm gonna treat myself just once more. And I get a bit more money on Friday as well, so that's quite nice. I'm gonna put a tenner aside. With the rest of the money that's going towards my new PC. I can't believe that though. Were you watching this morning?
Yeah, I saw that. Did Draco donate?
Yeah, he donated $40, but the problem is I only got like 37.
He donated 45 and then.
No, it was 40.
Or 40.
It was 40 because it was 40 because I went through the accepting part of PayPal and he said you're getting $40. Given to you, but you're only going to get 37 out of it because we're taking £2 off you, or $2 off you. Because that's when you do it through Twitch alerts, the annoying thing is they like to deduct a little percentage from what you get. Which I think if you're not getting a great deal, they probably shouldn't deduct it, because that's like, that was £27 from something.
I thought they stopped. That's through Twitch alert.
That's what I thought, but apparently not, because...
Yeah, but it's...
Unless it's PayPal doing it.
Yeah, it's probably PayPal doing it. And not Twitch alert.
Huh? I don't know, it's... Either way, it's like, I only ever seem to get it when it comes to Twitch alert, though. So, unless they haven't sorted out on PayPal's end, I don't know. It's a bit sad that there's a deduction, but... Still, money is money.
Businesses when you pay with PayPal.
Maybe it's classing it as a business and that's what it's doing. Yeah. PayPal's making the deduction. Because if you send it to friends, it's not so much. Although,
yeah.
Friends is like a 10% deduction, and that's really small. So, for example, out of the $40, that would have took 40 cents.
Like, if I order online, order through PayPal, I have to pay €1.50.
It's an owl! You saw an owl!
A hoot toot!
Yes, a toot toot! Oh, it's full circle. So that's just the dome temple that doesn't have anything in it. That was useless. Useless forest planet. How dare you! There, you give me nothing. But no, I was really psyched with that this morning. I couldn't believe it. I was so happy. That's made my day today. Because I've now got, what was it?
So you're going to order for £40 now, or what?
I got 27% now. What?
Going to order for, was it £30 on food?
No, I'm not spending that on food. That's going all towards my new computer. I know how to. I can control myself. Thank you. I'm not that addicted to takeaway.
Really?
I don't touch money I put aside. I'll touch my own money, but not money I put aside. I'm good. I behave myself. I'm a good reaver. I have self-control, that's what it is.
Thank you, Draco. Now I can eat today.
Now you
can... Draco.
Like, yes, now I can eat today, I can have takeaway. No, that's not how it works.
Why is my access denied?
What? Did you put the thingy-majig in? You know, the thing with the things. Words are wonderful today, you know. That really, really good.
Have you used the thing on the thing on the thingamajig?
What? I Like, do you English? Yes, yes, I do. How did you know?
I do. Ah, come on, that thingy. That thingy. Yes, I do that thingy. But what was it? Ah, come on, that thingy. You know, that thingy. Okay. Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, she's doing the thingy again.
Yes.
Come on.
How to? Fluids box, here we go. Fluids! I'm keeping the helium stuff on me because that can be useful. Can you use that? I think my pet has generally got itself stuck up there. It's like, it won't come down. Why are you up here? Your food and stuff is down there. If you're angry, go get your food. Stupid thing. It's like, I don't know how. I don't know how to get down. It got stuck.
Why did you jump up there?
I don't know.
Because it's stuck there for
it,
like...
It literally got stuck in between the fireplace and the box. So I moved the box and the fire out of the way so it could get down. And then it's like, I'm still stuck. No. Atmosphere. Forest. Let's try this forest. I haven't tried mostly harmless planets, and I think that's what I should try doing. So I'm only trying to find the villagers. I don't really care to get the castle, because the castle means I have to fight stuff. Villagers, not so much.
That'd be...
I don't know how much longer I'm gonna stream for because I need food. I need more noms. Oh, I dropped some frames apparently. Again. Oh, bloody internet, what are you doing? Swear to god, if I have to change my wireless channel again, I'm not gonna be happy. I think I changed to like, what was it? 11? Or something? From like 1 to 11?
That's,
or 9?
That's the biggest problem in crowded areas.
Yeah. Not good though. Because I rang up and complained to them last time. I said, well, you know, I am paying for 40 and I'm not getting it. I was like, I'm not going to keep paying out 20 quid a month if I'm not getting the broadband.
What was their
response?
Well,
I think they said that if there was any further problems, they probably would actually do something else. The good thing with Sky is that if you kind of complain and don't be very passive about it, not so much aggressive, but you don't back down.
Yeah, you...
Then they offer you deals in place and say, okay, look, we're sorry, do you want this for free because you've had this problem? Shit! Stop double running, I'm not... Bloody double button is temperamental one, I don't want to use it. It's like, no, you're using it now. God damn it. Yeah, they're usually quite good. I mean, the last time we had problems with internet was when we didn't have the fiber optic and we just had the normal connection and you had to use the filters in the wall and that stuff, like in the phone line. One of our filters broke, so they sent us like brand new filters for nothing. You didn't have to pay anything for it being sent out. And we weren't even on the protection thing as well for it, so we weren't paying for the protection on the parts. That's really good.
That's,
if we'd been in BT, they would have charged us.
Small service to do that. Because they buy the filters in big quantities, so...
Well, the thing is, if it had been with BT, BT probably would have charged us for it. It's BT assholes.
Yeah, it depends. Also, it depends on who you get on the phone. If you can persuade them...
Only BT's another company, it's not...
No,
they're both different companies. What I'm saying is BT will charge you for other things that Sky won't. And that's why I don't particularly like BT, because they're not really that great. From the experience, I've had them have been really bad, so... Like, we were supposed to be on, like, a rolling contract. which meant if our router broke, they could send us a new one. They said they wouldn't do it unless we signed up for a new contract. So I was like, nah, okay, we'll go elsewhere then. I mean, I don't have to worry about it now because that's back at my mum's address, and I do have to admit, I think she made a really big mistake when she decided to go with TalkTalk, because they like to pull a fast one on people with their contract. They'll get you in a contract and they'll start slowly increasing the price over time. It's not a fixed price, where ours is a fixed price. So,
yeah, that's not good.
And the terrible part is that they could have got out of the contract sooner had they not signed up for the TV box. The moment they signed up for that, they extended their whole entire contract with them. I think they can get out of the contract by April, but... And I said, whatever you do, do not sign up for anything else with them. I said, get out of the contract with them, because they're terrible. Because they are really bad. I mean... My mum's internet service is really poor in that area, and I said, so you might as well just go on to what we're on, because she could then pay this... You're paying probably a bit more than what she's paying now, but she'd get better internet. And she'd get better service as well. Because, I mean, their phone line's pretty crap there.
I'm thinking to do the same thing with my parents, because they have, like, they're paying for higher speed. But they're like paying for my speed, but they're getting your speed. Know what I mean?
Yeah. I think they're paying for like, they're paying for more than what they're getting as well at the moment. They're not paying for my speed, they're paying for less, but which, don't be wrong, they're not getting charged as much as we are. Actually, I don't think, I can't remember how much they said their contract was worth, but I was like, well, probably why their TV box doesn't always work with picking things up. I don't know. But yeah, their phone line's always been bad there though. But then the phone lines all around here are really bad. They all need to be upgraded. Be better. But BT won't do it.
Yeah, that's always a problem.
So the best you're looking at, regardless of location in this town, is probably, at best, getting 2 megabytes.
I would die if I get that back.
Yeah. Is that a village? I think this was a village, actually. Oh, crap. I thought that might have been a castle, but oh well. Maybe he won't attack me. Maybe he didn't see that. Did you see that? No, you didn't see that? Okay, good. Alright.
What?
Don't worry, the rest of the glitches didn't see me just kill a glitch by accident, thinking it was a castle.
I found a glitch.
I found a glitch village. Whether I'll find what I want is another story, though. But we'll see.
No.
Well, it looks like a glitch village. I could be wrong. It could be like one of these like miniature villages that aren't actually a village. Bloody cooking tables.
How does a glitch look like?
What? How does the what? How does a glitch look?
Yeah.
They're the robot ones.
Ah, yes. And are they, and they're really difficult to find?
They are and they aren't. You just gotta find the right planets. Oh, I see it. I see the code. I see the book. I need this book. Don't look. I'm taking your book. Thank you.
Don't look. I'm taking your book.
I'm borrowing it for a little while, okay? Someone needs it to learn the language and stuff, you know. Coffee beans.
Ah, you mean the red book.
Yeah, I needed to get the red book. There's a globe in one of these. Or sometimes there's a globe in the village as well. Hope I can get that. That'd be great. Like, all 2 birds with 1 stone kind of thing. Look, this one's with fancy hats on. Ah, oh, this glitch is in love. He loves the fancy hats. Them fancy pants. Hey, what are you selling? I would like to see. Then go in your store. Keep still. Wow, meat chunks. Lovely. I can get a glitch toilet. Yeah, no, I didn't think I wanted an alien tentacle. Oh, no, thank you.
Alien tentacle? Yeah. Oh, no.
I can't. I'm breaking a door down because you glitches keep standing in the way, so I can't open the doors. Or the NPCs in general, so. And it's getting tedious because I'm trying to get in, and it's like, let me in. Let me in, or I break your door down. Are you a shop assistant? Come on. Let's go to your shop. Hello. You got sugar, glitch bucket, weird swordy swords. Nah. Love a glitch toilet. I don't really want the toilet, thank you. Didn't you see the avian on the other toilet? That was dangerous.
What?
Did you not see that last night?
Wait, let me...
I put a highlight up of it.
No.
It was hilarious.
A glitch on the toilet?
It was an avian. One of the birds. Oh, it's a glitch on the toilet up here. Oh. Really? Can you have like a door to close? Thank you. Are you done? You could have flashed.
What am I smelling? It's you! Oh no.
Okay. They're not really selling anything decent, so... I got to order some food soon, because I'm starting to get to that point where I haven't eaten. I haven't eaten enough today, that's the problem. Feel it. Like, you need more food! Eat it now! That's why you're gonna order lots of food. Oh, is that your pet? Okay, I thought that was gonna be like a monster or something. Ooh, a book. That. Don't mind me, just passing through. I think this must be the end of the village because it's like a tower. No? Oh, okay, there's more. More. But wait, there's more. Yeah, I'm gonna sleep in a wagon. It's all good. What's my uptime? 1 hour 54. So if I make this to 2 hours, be alright. Cause that's then like 6 or 7 hours altogether. It would have been longer had there not been the bloody disconnection in between. It didn't really disconnect, it just kind of dropped really badly. I went down to 2 megabytes download and 4 megabytes upload.
Holy shit.
Yeah, that, and considering I'm supposed to get 40 megabytes download, that was really bad. It's like, okay, something's wrong. At first I thought, oh, hang on, maybe my brother's gonna reset the router because that's what it seemed like. Which, I would have been really, really pissed if he'd have done that. Because I've already told him in advance.
Yeah, someone was streaming.
I'm like... I've said to him, if I'm awake and it's during the day, you do not just go around and let me do that because I could be in the middle of streaming and I won't be happy if you do it. I said, you gotta ask yourself, do you want me yelling at you? He's like, no. I said, but then don't do it.
No, I don't want you.
Yeah. Like, if you don't want me getting upset with the fact you turned the internet off, like, then don't do it. Or at least give me a heads up that you're gonna do it.
Reva? Yes?
Let's go. I'm turning it off now! That's not the kind of heads up I mean about. That's why I usually do that. I'm like, if I have to go reset, yes. I go and check and I say, are you doing anything important on the internet? And he goes, no. I was like, can I reset the router then?
No.
Like, no!
That would be funny. Reva? Yes, what is it? Reboot? No! Too late!
God damn it!
You sent me to give you a heads up.
So, I got 2 books, I just didn't get a globe, but that's alright. Get the globe later. I can save the globe for another time. I still have to get the golden ducky.
Ah, come on. Open the freaking file.
I was told earlier to try taking the rain sprite out to stop the rain. So it stopped my lag, but I'm thinking, I don't know if I really want to do that in case it breaks the game. Sounds a bit of a dodgy way to fix it, if you ask me. I'd prefer there to be like a mod that turns it off. Or a watch call, or like a setting added into the game itself that just turns weather off.
Maybe better.
I don't know what it is though. I don't know if it's just my computer just doesn't like it and can't handle it, because it depends on how they've set up the game itself, I guess. I mean,
most of the time the problem.
Doesn't help that my board bottlenecks everything, so. Yay! I can't wait till I get my new computer, I really can't. So psyched to get it. I can hear my stomach growling now. I really have to go and get food in a minute. Or at least order something in to... Because I mean, ordering it in will say... It's going to say it takes an hour, but it doesn't. It never takes an hour. Unless it's obviously one of those really, you know, today's Subway. I can't order from Subway, Tibbers. We don't have delivery to everything. Jeez. Actually, better yet, Tibbers, go order me a Domino's. You get your student discount. You can see if it works. I'd love to get Subway actually though. But Europe Subway. Well, that doesn't do me any good. Unless you can pass me a Subway. The sad part is that my friend doesn't work in Subway anymore, so I can't turn around and say make my sandwich bitch anymore. It doesn't work. Really sad. I was like, aww. And I can't tell Monkey that I'll tell her to stop making him sandwiches when he goes in. It's so sad. I'll get full circle around this planet and then I'll go and get myself some drink, I think, and take a little short break. I'm also gonna probably go and sort my hair out today, because I got some more hair dye the other day. But I'll do that after food. Food's more important. Random vehicle speeding past my house right now. I don't know what. No, it's freaking here. Oh, you can. Ah, I killed myself. Well, I'll class that as a full circle, because I cannot be bothered to try and run around that planet again. I really can't. Okay, hand my quest in. I think I've only got one quest at the moment to hand in. I can't do the next boss because I don't have the armor yet. I think I have to go to the frozen planets for that. Ugh. Really want food. Food. Get my food, get more cola. Yeah. Oh! Come here. I must have picked up some leather along the way. And they're all like running to me. That's great.
You're back.
Okay, so I think that's what I'm gonna do for now. Get myself back to my ship first. He disconnected. Oh, how rude. Oh. Back to my ship. Okay. Alright, so yeah, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a break for now. Go order in some food. I'm gonna be dyeing my hair tonight, so that's gonna take like half an hour, like probably quarter to an hour kind of thing. Depending on how long I need to have the stuff on my hair. So let's say maybe a couple hours I'm gonna take to do all that. So probably I'll start streaming again probably like 7:30, 8 o'clock p.m. It's now 5:17 p.m. for me, so we'll say like two, 3 hours tops. So I will be back a bit later on, guys. I hope you have enjoyed the stream. I'm gonna highlight both of these sections so you can see them again. Any points, if people wanna get the coordinates that way, they can get them that way as well. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys later on. Bye, guys.